9/11, and a pilot spared by a chilling twist of fate that kept him out of the cockpit. Then
I called the Pentagon at 9:37.
A heartbreaking coincidence that launched a mission to save lives. Monday on 7 News at 6.